Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We cracked it open! Finally. Okay. Ooh. So, if you blow the case up, you only get a crushed can, but if you don't blow it up, then there's actually some stuff in there. I want to see something. So... Oh my, this is better. So, let's have you have some fun with it. Take the pump shotgun apart. Yes. Oh, too bad we didn't get any extra parts, but we should have some at the Citadel also for EXP. I always keep saying that. Okay, I think I can give everybody their weapons back now, because the plague people are no longer a threat. Is that a Gia Brahmin? Guys, let's get out of here. Maybe, kinda. Anything else? Wasn't there another container that we weren't quite able to open yet? Or, ah no, that was the safe, and that worked surprisingly well. I mean, I know that random doesn't mean equal distribution. In this case, it doesn't mean that you fail and succeed at steady rate, but still, I was surprised to see her succeed. Some thriller, yo. And we're back. Okay, let's double check the back room again. Did we take everything? I think we did. Oh, right! This dude! Okay. Well, there's gonna be some saves coming here now. Also... Who has the bunny tails? You have one, don't you? Give it to me. We share the same origin. Naturally, we shall share the loots too, or doodads. So... Oh, it went 1% up. Oh, shit! Okay, let's switch the bunny tail over. Oh, Oh, so if we had the numbers, we could actually just tap it in. Incorrect. Okay. Console. Try to break into it first. More. Don't get smart ass on me. Loading screen text. It again. ASCII floppy disks. Circuits. No. I know it's a long shot, but you know, maybe try harder. Bugger looks like Patient Zero or something, or an alien. Oh, might be a synth. That could also be true. Ah, fuck. Okay, move over. Oh shit! That actually worked. Quick save here. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have. I might have saved myself the corner now. Okay, you get your bunny back. You get this. Does Wasteland come with some perks? No. Oh dear. Can we talk to him? Her? Them? That doesn't seem so. Okay, now we can.
Rathbron! Pathfinder?
Okay. Okay, the health points are scary. We don't have candy. What do we have? Lipstick? Candy? Okay, what else do we have? Toast. Oh, we lost our toast. Oh no. don't want to give them scorpions. Maybe it's bad. No. Marbles?
Oh, gross. No candy.
Dude, let's try some more. Maybe we have something else. No, I'm not giving this. No. Here's the thing, I have no idea what might qualify as candy for this guy. We might as well try what the scorpion dude has to. I hope it won't turn hostile. Okay, I want our unique items back, so load. However, I'm gonna make a separate save here. Because we have all sorts of stuff back in the Citadel. We have pet rock, we have hemorrhoid cream, we have I don't know, stuff. Okay. Huh. Oh my, they have cleaned up nice. Robot. Whoa. Somehow I think that the Night Terror was not the robot that they were speaking of. Ooh! Aren't we supposed to hire you as a companion? What's up? Or maybe not. Okay, so this safe. 11. time for some more scumming. Break. So let's see. 12 meters. I think I will put it to this. And I will give this to somebody as a backup when we're against a bunch of robots. Can you carry it? Maybe? Yes? Should you please? Yeah, what about this one? Uh-oh. Oh. That means Vargas and Angela remain. Yours. Oh, she wasn't even wearing it when she cracked the safe. Whoa. Impressive, madam. Now let's put on our desert gear. Lead the way, I guess. Someone or something forced open this door. So some robot or robots broke out of here. Oh, okay. Here she is.
Could I speak to you for a moment?
Yes?
I hope you don't think me forward, but, well, our elders have always said that we must never leave the village. That people on the outside would hate us for our ugliness and kill us. But, well, you have proved to me that there is goodness and tolerance in the world beyond, and I've always wanted to see it, so...
So?
So I was wondering if I could come with you and see the world. It has been my fondest wish since I was a child looking at all the picture books in the Darwin Library. I know I'm young and sheltered, but I'm not without my uses. I have a strong background in robotics and medicine.
Hmm.
And I've participated in Darwin's civilian defense training class. So, I know how to shoot a gun. And, I'm also told that I have a pleasing contralto singing voice.
Do you know? Okay, let's see if we can get the party...
Oh, thank you, Rangers. This
management
is the greatest
right.
day of my life. There is just one thing. You must never tell anyone I'm from Darwin. Our elders do not want anyone knowing that mutants live here, for fear that they will come and kill us. If anyone asks, tell them I'm from... Cincinnati. I don't really know where that is, but it has always seemed such a romantic name.
Okay. Right. So, once again, I'm gonna try to... swap her out for Chisel. Although Takeyuki is the new guy, but he does not go rogue as easily. so much gear. Okay, and I think chisel should be right here. I read about it in the internet. So I read that if you dismiss a party member, then while you're on the same map, they will remain nearby, so you can, when you receive somebody new, you have to accept them for at least for a second, otherwise they think you've declined. You know what? Save. Hard save. I know it's many saves, but... Okay, let's see what you got. Oh, tactical vest, laser carbine. What's your level 16, huh? Character. Very high energy weapons. I see. Also high perception. Recharge overload. Wow. Huh. You know what? I think I will try it out with her. And then if it doesn't work out, we shall try to rehire Chisel. Oh wait, we couldn't... He gave this back as well? Wasn't that his to begin with? Right, let's see. Charisma, whee! Here, besties. Also, I will give this for you for now. Oh, you don't have an energy weapon. You have final assessment. You don't have the carry weight. Oh, okay, let's give it to Ralphie instead. Final assessment to Ralphie. I mean herbicide. Oh, but Ralphie has this already. Carabine. Carry it, please. 63. Oh, let's give you these. Okay. This, okay. Aww. You get to carry chisel stuff. Well, you get the bullets. At least he kept the pickles. Get a phone. Okay, 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 okay. I think we're almost good. We should. Oh. Why not? She doesn't have these either. Interesting. And what about medicine? No medicine. Needs more medicine. Okay. Shall we call it in, or shall we sit on the update a little bit? Nah, let's call it in.
Copy, Echo 1. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo 1, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
We've done well. Thank you. Alfie, show me your points. Huh, rogue chance 0. Goodie. Yep, more toasters. And you should get a perk too. Hope I hit the deck in the church portal perk or something. Well, he has been with us for a while now. Yeah, let's give you this. Yes. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, so at the moment Chisel will stay here. And I will make a quick save before we leave the map. I want to see when we're back at the Citadel, will he end up in the cafe? Westland, here we come. Yes. Then. Is this the shrine that we have already visited? Show me. Yeah. That's a bit of a bummer. Yoi. Any raiders on the way? We're gonna ignore them. Which way is better? Fuck off. There are vultures circling above the citadel. What's the deal with that? Yep. Thank you. Great. Okay. Let's hop inside.
Such wondrous doors. Is everything in the normal world as grand as this?
Let me guess, you're gonna talk a lot, aren't you? Oh, we are without anything. Hard-ass. Let's put the leadership doodad on. Okay, so first things first, I want to see if Chiswell is here. Basically, I did a little bit of research, and I've been wary because she didn't show up here the last time I tried to manage the party.
Your cook keeps looking at me. You don't eat mutants here, do you?
And thing is, I don't know if he maybe shows up later, or if he's just glitched out. Let's look around a little bit. Spengler. Leave my hand. Nope. Yet. Let's not make any.
Is Mr. Nelson a mutant? I've never seen arms that large on a normal person before.
So, what might work as candy? Probably not. Ooh, maybe this. Berries. Oh, I can't put clothing items on NPCs, can I? I mean, I know I said no committing moves, but...
I wish Darwin had a radio like this. We are so cut off from the world.
Back again, recruits. What can I help you with? All right. Good luck out there. You'll be hearing from us.
Right, I will stop recording here and I'm gonna dig around in the vicinity and I will see what we can do to make Chisel appear again. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. But for now, bye bye.